Yeah. My nigga, I had a dream, or at least I thought it was. I was flying in the caps, glide beyond the atmosphere, beyond the stars. Crash landed on the planet, I'm greeted by the beings of Mars. They said they heard my tunes, and they like my works. A sine wave bounce off a satellite that came from Earth. They said my art and my passion reflected in my actions, and could tell that I'm a descendant of that ancestry. They knew I had some questions, I knew they had the answers. First, they wanted to know why man path not acting up like, why we so divided, not united, starting wars and riots. Some misunderstandings turn violent, how we live in a society supposedly following God, yet doing things that's so ungodly. I told you, you got me, then we jumped in the space. Part was to me was a call, and it took me for a ride out there in the stars. Yeah, yeah, my nigga, I'm in the stars. Yo, my, I'm going through the atmosphere, breaking the sound barrier, like I'm flying in the air, get nigga, I'm in the stars. And then they took me to their west side where they moon eclipsed, and showed me some of their pictures and read me some of the scriptures. So they felt they had to leave before the mixture of religions and foreseen the pilgrims coming to kill the Indians that told the emperor the Europeans are on the way. And I have a deal they tried to make, but you know what you got to say, you can't do. But he ain't listen, so they enslaved our people and erased the history, tore down the ruins, left it all ruined. So we packed the pyramids, Janet, and started zooming to a better location, a serene habitation with no hatred and no racism, just love and embrace. Can you imagine this place? Nah, I'm from America where they divide the races, have with God and get so many denominations. I don't know the basis, but the fact is, maybe we just backwards, cause we ain't out here with y'all beyond the stars. They're in the stars. Yeah, you're my, hey, we ain't going through the stratosphere, going through the metasphere. We ain't not near the thermosphere, we under the stars.
Can't break my flow. Yeah, beyond a place where people wouldn't rape, rob or take, because they're victims of the system. It's simple, they do it cause it was dear to them. They get it how they feel, and you can't tell them they ain't real. And hell, I don't blame them. Mr. Sam said, pay me. Even Al-Qaeda had to empty out the purse. December 31st, bringing in the new year. They passed out a bill that should give you the chills. Man, it's serious. They don't even need no warrant if they feel that you a terrorist. They tripping while the people steady growing careless. My daddy died of cancer. They said it wasn't no answer. Kelly had cancer, but Kelly wasn't sure. She's getting new breasts, but it's still projects. And people not eating, and people gotta sweat for a paycheck. Now they trying to hit the moon. Everybody just watch, cause gotta be here soon beyond the stars.
Yep. That's just how it is, you know. I just want to hit y'all with a little something different on the angle. You know, things getting so bad that things finna get to where beyond the stars is where the power is gonna be. You know what I'm saying? Because we're not doing what we should be doing. So, you just watch. A lot of crazy stuff going on, you know? Miss NES, Jay Smooth, and Mott. We're back doing this thing again for the Feast of Falcon gig. For the Feast of Falcon gig.